Hello everyone, and thank you for joining us for another episode of Warehouse Wednesdays. As you can see, we are not in the warehouse today. We are out in the community. Behind me is one of our community gardens. We have a little over 110 of them throughout the community, and these are places where people can grow their own produce, their own fresh fruits and vegetables, and we provide seeds, tools, training, and other resources so that way people can grow the type of produce they want. It's another way that we're feeding people through the Greater Lansing Food Bank. And let's go ahead and check out some of the stuff we have in our garden here. This is our demo garden. So this is where some of the training and other things happen. As you can see right over there across the street, that's our resource center where we have seeds and other items available for people during the year. Let's see here. This one is pole beans. You can see it's almost has this trellising so that way we can get more produce out of this. You can see the flowers starting to bud. This is super awesome, a best practice to try and get some a lot of yield out of that. See, we have some corn over here. What else do we have in the garden? All sorts of cool stuff. Let's see if I can read the sign here. This is eggplant, another great opportunity, another great option. This is super cool. This is our picnic table / garden bed. Super neat to have your lunch out here. You can see we have the corn. It looks like we have some tomatoes or something over there. And of course we have some flowers to just kind of make it all look nice. We have these throughout the community. We hope you will check them out as you drive through. If you see a community garden that's big and beautiful like this, chances are it might be one of ours. We hope that you'll get involved in a community garden. Not only is this available to our clients, it's available to anybody who lives in sort of the Metro Lansing region. We provide seeds, tools, other resources, all part of the garden project, another way we're feeding people at Greater Lansing Food Bank. Thanks for joining us. I'm gonna go enjoy some more of this nice weather. Catch you next time.